Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to learn how to translate any movies from any language we want through BSplayer. So first of all, you need to get a player in your system. Exactly. You're going to BSplayer website from here, beginning, and choose a free one. And start download. After download, install it, and you will have it for free, like I have. Okay, we chose this movie to translate. First of all, we need to get into the program. And the program automatically will start looking for the subtitle. So for me, default subtitle language is Arabic and English. So you can even edit whatever you want from language here. You can choose what's your preferred language. So you have every single language in this list. So you just select it. And okay. And make the search from beginning. So here you go. The subtitles searching will be through here. These three websites, this app will help you to find the translations for your movie through these three websites. So what you will do is you're going to the all and click. So the language what I have selected is not there. Anyhow, I will just give you example how to add the language what you prefer. Okay, let's download it in English version. Make sure the name is the same. Download and directly would be work. You also can change the font. From here, coloring, all the options, everything from here and under subtitle. So guys, I hope it was very easy to explain. I hope the steps will help you a lot and save your time and translate any movie you want in few seconds, I guess. Thank you so much for watching, and if you have any questions, please get back to me over the comment. Thank you so much.